We got somebody here from Chicago, from WTCI, a poet that everybody knows, my man again. I see him in Eaglewood. I see him on the west side. He ain't wait for little Jake Blake to get shot 7 times in the back. He puts in work, and the man's name is Black Eyes.
Say it loud. Say it loud. I can't breathe. Get your knee off my neck. I can't breathe. I said, get your knee off my neck. 400 years of disrespect and inequality, and it's bothering me. But you ain't listening. The only time you seem to pay attention is when I break something. But you're too blind to see that this is live on TV. Unscroll the line, straighten the antenna. Let's go back to 1619 Virginia, America. This is where we stepped off the slave ships and stepped on the auction block. Sold to the highest bidder like livestock. Since that moment, we've been playing on two separate fields to two different clocks. And got the nerve to use your stopwatch. How am I ever going to catch up to you when you've had a 400-year head start? Back then, you made it unlawful for me to read. And now, you're trying to make it unlawful for me to breathe. Get your knee off my neck. I can't breathe. Then in 1863, we thought that we were freed, but they denied our freedom for 2 more years. This is why we celebrate Juneteenth, our Independence Day. But let's fast forward to May 31st, 1921. A mob of men with white sheets and guns burned down over 35 square blocks and over 1,200 homes in what will later be known as Black Wall Street. And you wonder why the unemployment is so high in my community. It's because of that knee. Get your knee off my neck. I can't breathe. The odds have been against us since the day that we were born. And some of these races have traded in their white sheets but for black suits, black robes, and police uniforms. And some of these races traded in their white suit seats for black robes, suits and ties, and police uniforms. Let me clarify. All cops are not bad cops. But when you stand there and watch, look at your watch while 8 minutes and 46 seconds go past. 7 shots in the back, knee to the neck, I can't breathe, and a crime is being committed, then the good cop becomes just as guilty as the bad cop. As a matter of fact, that makes you an accessory. I think you love to see black men wearing accessories like hands and cuffs and chains. Since slavery, we've been beaten, handcuffed, whipped, and chained, and this is a stain on America's history. But when will it change? America, you still haven't acknowledged your original sin. And the reason why America was so great back then is because we was your human cotton gin. So when you say, let's make America great again, are you saying that you want us to go back to picking your cotton again for free? We had no choice. Because of your knee. This is something that I know is too hard for you to take. Well, damn it, today we want justice from Emmett Till to George Floyd to Jacob Blake. Get your knee off my neck. I can't breathe. Brothers and sisters, this country that we live in today, we love it, but it never loved us back. Thank you so much.
Hi, we're going to bring next to the stage Brother Ron.